Tixus, as you can see, your doubts in our new allies were unfounded, Father.
Yes, they were. I still think you confide in that elven woman too much, Derek.
It doesn't matter how. We've arrived at Tixus. Any suggestions? Should we just go up and ask for the Sword of Marcus?
Allow me to handle it, Alfred. The Order of the Knights of Tixus do not obey the Holy Throne, but I have a reputation among the clergy. Impossible! The Knights of the Order have attacked us!
It seems, priest, that they know nothing about your reputation. The time has come to establish it. To arms! Thank Marcus, we've come in time. Great priest. My brothers and I will not let such a black deed be done. The Grand Master has forgotten about the true mission of our congregation. Many good knights are mistakenly serving him. Together, we will take the castle of Tixus. We will steer our order onto the right path.
In nomine Marcus et Adamus Sancti.
Thank you.
Marcus et Adamus Sancti. Marcus et Adamus Sancti.
Thank you. Hey!
What are you doing? You brought these heretics to the very heart of the Order. They want to take the sword away, the sword of Marcus. Only I, the Grand Master, can own it.
How dare you defile this shrine? None of us are worthy of wielding the sword. We are merely gods. You know the words of the prediction.
Don't be stupid! The prediction is nothing but the ravings of a madman. Brothers, you see how heresy and excessive confidence may make a believer weak. Your brother has fallen into sin. He is ready to pass the shrine to the first intruder. He is not even alarmed that they came here using magic. Kill the heretic and his traitors.
The sword of Marcus is intended to preserve life. It belongs to the living. And your soul is rotten already.
Thank you.
nomine Marcus et Adamas Sanctus.
Remember, only the one whose soul is ready to die for others is capable of mastering the power of the Holy Sword.